Tonight, the Madison County District Attorney says he feels confident a man accused of killing more than 100 dogs will be held accountable.
The city of Canton fired animal control officer Alonzo Esco earlier this month. He's accused of killing more than 100 dogs and then dumping their bodies into a Canton creek. Since our story aired 2 weeks ago, many of you have been asking why no one has been arrested. 16 WAPT's Kathryn Kight went to find out who's accountable, and she joins us now in the studio. Kathryn.
Brad, I took those questions to District Attorney Michael Guest, who told me today he met with investigators, the Canton Police Chief, and Madison County Sheriff yesterday. He says this case isn't over. Now, we're about to show you amateur video and pictures viewers sent us of some of the dogs who were possible victims. Now, I want to warn you, some of these pictures may be graphic. Since the dead dogs were discovered, we've been getting pictures and videos from concerned viewers. Now, this is video of one of the dead dogs. The person who shot it said this is possibly one of the dead dogs left by the animal control officer. We showed this video to Canton Police Chief Vicki McNeil today. She told me she sent crews out 2 weeks ago to remove the dead dogs from the dump site. We also brought your questions to her about why she hasn't come down harder on the officer.
Chief, I have to tell you, people are saying some of the responses we're getting that you're trying to brush this under the rug. Are you trying to by not charging him with anything?
No, I'm following the letter of the law as it relates to animal control, our city policies. If I were trying to sweep it under the rug, I would not have given a copy of it and made sure the district attorney's office was aware of it along with the sheriff's department.
And Chief McNeil says she believes the killings of these dogs has been going on for more than a year. But she says she can only charge Alonzo Esco with misdemeanor charges because in Mississippi, it is not a felony. Now, right now, animal rights activists are pushing lawmakers to change the law. The DA says he is looking for a way to charge Esco with a felony. And if he does, we'll let you know.